we are faced with so many choices in life, so many choices about how to spend our time, our money, our energy, and it can be exhausting, it can be overwhelming. And sometimes we are at the whim of marketing, we're at the whim of peer pressure, we're at the whim of what everybody else is doing. And again, if we get intentional about what we do, we start challenging our choices, questioning our choices, and then we're owning our choices. And it's a better place to be.